folks. This is sure shaping up to be one pretty night. And I tell you, it doesn't get any more exciting than this. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in weapon fueled mayhem. And here we have the sport's greatest champion with weapons. Here we go.
Firepower never hurts.
We're not touching nerve.
Being such a gracious loser sets a good example for the fans. Just like in training. Consider this race over. Whoa.
Lap bombs on the track.
Big leagues, buddy. Nice chat, but I got a race to win. Thought I'd get some air. Textbook. Right where I want it. One and done. This'll at least make it interesting.
Chicks Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Let's dig into Jackson Storm's performance.
He was right in there today from start to finish. If you don't see how much potential this guy has, you don't know racing. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Dad gum, those cars are talented and focused. None of them stopped to get their picture took even once.
Hey, that's it for now from TV's kinda top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night.
Boy, have we got a storm brewing here at Heartland Motor Speedway, both in the sky and on the track. Something really big is definitely on the horizon, folks. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level. Here's somebody you definitely don't want to challenge to a battle race. I am so stoked about this one.
Impressed.
What's gotten into you?
You're still trying to win this?
Does that make you mad? You...
Nobody's got manners
anymore. It was a perfect time to use those rockets. Yeah, rockets are fired.
Huh?
I make this look good. Fans love you. Don't let them see you humiliated. Would you just pull over already?
Yes, I did. One should have that.
Make it interesting.
Don't y'all get bored looking at the same things?
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head.
Wonder what this can do.
Hey! Probably deserve it.
Thanks for being such a gracious loser. Sets a good example for the fans.
And this is Chick's Picks. Tonight's top story is all about Jackson Storm. No win today, but he sure gave it a shot, and you can bet everyone's going to be watching for him in their blind spots next race. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Sure, Chick. Today we saw an exciting race, not because of the tech, but because of the smarts. There were some smart racers out on that track.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.
Tonight, all eyes are on Radiator Springs. That's right. The whole racing world is hoping to see something unforgettable down on that track. A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race.
Watch and learn.
I'll see you all at the finish line.
Rapid fire in
fire.
Yeah, I am back.
Cross the dog.
This is starting to look like my daily commute.
Exactly as planned. Firepower never hurts. Speed's all
there. There's a magnetic.
Thank you.
being such a gracious loser sets a good example for the fans.
That's a solid hit right there.
Just like that.
Watch and learn. Already. That was barely a workout.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Time to focus our attention on a racing classic, the Barnstormer, Louise Nash. Did you see what she did out there today? She won big time. And she made it look easy, too, which I can tell you is not easy. And what do you have to say about this, Mater? Hey, that's it for now from TV's kind of top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night.
We're coming to you live tonight from the popular Midnight Run here at historic Thomasville. Hey, you'll be glad you tuned in for this one, folks. The racers have lined up and are bracing themselves for another chaotic battle race. Things are about to get crazy, and they all know it.
I set a whole new bar for racing, and it's way out of reach. I'm gonna make this quick.
Underway.
Enough link. I'll blow right past it.
Crossed the wrong path.
Little Rizzy, I got me.
Stick to the slow lane.
That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody.
This'll at least make it interesting. Firepower never hurts.
You gotta love that rapid fire.
Race.
No big deal.
Still quit, you know. Let's do this.
Jack, but I got a race to win.
I'm seeing a weapon target. Could be trouble.
It.
rapid fire whip. Sweet.
Let's see you come back from that. Familiar sight, I know.
Yes! And just like that, this battle race is won.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about the racer who's taking the world by storm, Jackson Storm. Minutes ago, he shot to the front of the pack and soared across the finish line in first place, breaking his embarrassingly long losing streak. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
You want to know what I didn't see? Damage. Metal buckets. Eyes popping. If you can't stand to lose a little paint, then you got no business racing in the first place.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.
Good evening, folks. We're here in Tokyo, Japan, where the racing fans have been gathering all week for tonight's big event. Okay, sounds like we're seconds away from the start of this epic battle race. The weapons are in place. That means the madness is about to begin. This car is definitely a weapons expert. I gotta tell you, I bet we see a lot of damage out there.
I'll see you all at the finish line.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing!
What a waste of time out here. No problem. Hey, pal, stick to the slow lane. A little firepower never hurts. Make it interesting.
Better unload that weapon target. Quick!
All right.
Quit now. Well, you still got some dignity.
Come on, the fans love you. Don't let them see you humiliated. Gotta be against regulations.
There's the magnetic.
Okay, let's wrap this up. This'll at least make it interesting.
Great. have racers.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight's top story is all about Jackson Storm. Today, he sped away with his second win in a row. And how long will this winning streak last? I'm just as excited as you to find out. Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts?
Can you tell him to start over? I was not watching.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
And here's the moment they've been waiting for.